Hello, what's up, everybody? It's GTA 5 Gamer 352. Can I help you?
Do you need some security?
Well, maybe.
I can do my rounds and security watch and stop by here every now and then, make sure you ain't no troubles or anything.
Oh, that sounds like a plan.
All right, sounds good.
All right, have a good night.
You too. I'll be back.
Can I get you another beer, sir? All right. Here you go, sir. Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Fuck him up, her. Stupid motherfuckers.
How we doing?
Good, how are you doing?
I'm doing pretty well. How about you?
I'm living, man. Can I get apple, Angry Orchard?
Yeah, I can do that for you.
All right. How much is it gonna cost me, man?
It's gonna cost $217 today.
$217. All right, hold on.
Here you go. Would you like to start a tab, or do you just want to pay as you go?
I'll just pay as I go. Here's a 10. You can keep the change, buddy.
I appreciate it, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. It's good. Hey, do y'all have a no smoking policy in here? Excuse me, sir.
You can smoke if you want to, sir.
Okay.
Don't mind the signs. That's previous owner's rules, not mine.
Okay.
Yeah, shit's good. Sir, this week we're doing a promotion. You come and turn this bill that says 69 in, you get half off anything you order for half the off. Entire day. Yes, sir.
Oh, okay. All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, who wants to play some fucking pool here?
Aiden 1718 said, "Hey, how you doing?
How you doing, Aiden? Huh?" Did I read that right? How we doing, sir?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing good.
Let me get one Bud Light.
It fucking won't work!
Alright. You want draft or bottle?
Just give me a bottle.
Alright.
Come on, motherfucker. Don't be afraid. Come on. Just fucking screw on there, God. Fucking damn it.
Almost having fun.
Yeah, he's doing all right back there. All right, one Bud Light is going to be 217.
Let's try this one over here.
Thank you, sir. Here's your beer.
Alright, thank you.
See if this one will work. Fucking taking too long, this fucking shit. God damn it! Don't fucking screw on. Motherfucker.
God damn.
Don't fucking screw on.
Everything alright? Everything alright back here?
This pool cue ain't working. It ain't fucking screwing off.
Oh, let me get you my pool cue out of the back. Let me get you my pool cue out of the back.
Oh, okay. How you doing?
I'm doing good. How about yourself?
I'm living, man. Just got off work. Just want to play a little pool. Get some drinks. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
All right, sir, this should work for you. Anything else, just ask, all right?
All right, we'll do.
Hey, I don't want to see no fighting back here now.
Oh, shit, no. Wrong one.
I'm just going to grip on it.
We're just playing some pool.
Let's see emotes.
Oh shit, 8-ball ain't going in. You got one more. God damn it, motherfucker. Fucking piece of shit.
Man, you suck.
You don't know how to fucking play cool correctly. You're a fucking cheater. You're a cheater. Yeah, freaking.
That's why I won. Mm-hmm.
Rules official.
I don't think there is a rules official.
What's going on back here?
This fucker is cheating. I'm about to teach him. I'm about to teach him a fucking lesson.
How's he cheating?
He's cheating. He hit in the white ball and the black ball, and he still took my money.
If you hit in the cue ball and the 8-ball, that's a loss.
I didn't hit the white ball in.
You still took my money, motherfucker.
Yeah, because I wanted.
Well, the white ball's right there. I see two different types of balls on the table here, so the 8-ball shouldn't have gone in yet.
I don't think he knows what he's talking about. I'm about to teach this motherfucker a lesson.
I'm going to suggest you not do that.
Come here, motherfucker. That's what I thought, bitch. You don't say shit to me. Yeah, you ain't saying shit now, you motherfucking cheater. What you gonna do about it?
Let's take this outside since you want to do this.
Oh yeah, take it outside. I'll whip your ass.
I'll whip your ass with this security guy.
I'll whip your ass with this pool cue.
Hey, no fighting down here.
I'll whip your ass with this pool cue. Come back here, bitch.
Hey. Put that down.
Come here, bitch. Oh, knock your ass out.
Hey, put that down.
Put that down. Get off of him. Drop the bat now.
Drop it down.
Oh shit.
Get him on the rock. I got this guy.
You got that guy?
Yeah, I got him. I got the one with the vest.
Alright. What's your favorite number, buddy?
18.
Hey, why are you pointing a gun at me? Over. I called.
9.
Over here, guys, over here.
With tattoos.
Huh?
What's your favorite number, tattoos?
9.
I got non-lethal, Lieutenant.
All
right, buddy. We're over here to my car.
Yeah, walk in front of me over to the Tahoe.
I have something to say to the guy in the blue shirt.
Yep, keep coming. There you go. All right, you got anything on you that's gonna stick me, poke me, hurt me in any shape or form?
Nah. Just give me a second. Nah, we good. Actually, wait one second. I'm a security guard on my right side. I do have a firearm.
It's a big ass.
I also want to let you know your services are no longer required here.
So you're a security guard?
Yes, sir.
Okay, where's that firearm at?
Right side.
Hey, sir, in the black long sleeve, are you the owner?
Yes, sir, I am the owner. Sir, are you there?
Okay. Hey, let's come over here and talk so I can get a story about what happened.
Yeah, no problem.
Alright, so you want to tell me from your side of the story what happened, bud?
Well, the gentleman over here. Bringing me out into the desert?
Yeah, sorry.
So, the gentleman that got tased, well, he had a Angry Orchard gentleman that was previously security for me. He had a Bud Light. They were playing pool. They had an argument over who won. I tried to defuse the situation. The gentleman that is not security for me. He decided to hit him inside the bar with a pool cue. Mm-hmm. And then they brought it outside. And in the process of them bringing it outside, I called you guys.
Okay, so just a basic disagreement.
Yeah, except it turned physical.
Okay, I got you. Yeah, they probably just had a little too much to drink and disagreed on something.
Yeah, I'm. It's one of those days.
All right. And you said which gentleman was it that started the altercation?
I think he was the one who was put in the SUV over there.
Okay.
The one in the safety vest.
Yeah, the one in the safety vest.
Okay. All right, bud. Well, I appreciate it. I just want to get a statement from you because we're trying to get multiple sides of the story here. So the gentleman in
the safety vest pulled up in that green car over here. If he goes to jail, I'd like his car towed, please.
Okay. All right. Alrighty. Well, I jotted all that down.
What vehicle was it? I'm sorry. I wasn't.
The green car sitting next to my Mustang. Mm.
Okay.
The older muscle car.
Yes, sir.
All right, sir. Well, I got all that down. So, I'm sure if you got anything for him.
No. Obviously, this is your bar, so, I mean, I can tell you stick around for us, but I don't think you're going to go anywhere anytime soon.
No, I'm not closing for another few hours.
All right. We'll get this situated for you, all right?
All right, I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. All right, Sergeant. Troopers reports on scene, so...
God damn, what did I walk out and see?
Hey, excuse me, sir, I got a quick question for you. Mr. Pattinson?
No, it's Mr. Shaw.
Shaw, I'm sorry. You look like a Pattinson. Just a quick question. Was that security guard on duty?
Well, he came in earlier, said to text him if I need him. So I don't know if he's acting on duty or not, but he was drinking, so I'm going to say no.
Okay, that's all I need. Thank you.
Have a good day. Come back for some spaghetti. Yep. The texture loss is real.
Jogamer 2017 said, "Hi.
What's up?" How we doing? How are we today?
Not bad. Can I have something strong?
Oh, you want something strong?
Yeah.
Any preferred alcohol?
Hmm?
Any alcohol preferred?
No, not really.
Can I check your ID real quick?
Yeah, sure.
All right, thank you. Oh, let's see. Alright, that'll be 425.
Okay. There we go.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Would you like any food or anything?
What's the special?
Spaghetti.
Sure.
Alrighty. One plate of spaghetti coming up. Here you go. Here is a plate of spaghetti, and that's on the house today.
Thank you.
No problem. Thank you. How are you enjoying your spaghetti?
Perfect.
All right. If you need anything else, just ask.
What's good?
How we doing?
A little wet. Just had to get off my bike, come get some shelter. Started rain outside.
It is? Damn.
Can I start you anything to drink?
Yeah, I'll take a beer.
Can I see your ID, please?
Yeah, here, right here.
All right.
Make it on the house for him.
Why, thank you.
All right, thank you.
No problem.
Nice establishment you got here.
What's your age?
I'm over 21.
I'm having a problem seeing it on your ID. Can you show me where?
Right there.
All right.
Do I look like I'm over 21?
I just have to check everybody's ID.
Makes sense. I saw a bunch of police cars over here earlier. Everything okay?
Yeah. People decided they were going to fight in my bar.
Yikes. I wish I had showed up before. Got some recording?
All right, here's your beer.
All right. Thank you.
Anything else, ma'am?
Oh, it's fine for right now.
All right.
If you don't mind, I'm just gonna wait till the rain slows a little bit.
That's fine.
Yeah, same here.
Picked the wrong day to take my motorcycle out.
Damn it. My phone's dead.
Do you need a charger?
Fine, but yeah, it would be helpful.
What kind of phone do you have?
No, it's the latest Life Invader phone.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna go check the rain.
Alright.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's still raining outside.
Is it? How bad is it?
Ran cats and dogs, one would say.
Oh, boy. Okay, how much is it?
Right now, all food's on the house, so if you're hungry, let me know.
I'm good for it now.
Alrighty.
I might eat in a bit, but alright.
Police are out there in force tonight.
Are they?
I have a feeling someone's gonna crash for sure.
No, I wouldn't be surprised.
I heard some rumors that a mob could be moving in the Sandy, but you know how rumors are.
There were some mobs before, but not about right now.
That milk still good?
No.
Gross.
Yeah, apparently they couldn't tow the two vehicles that were left here.
Yeah, tow's always a little late. Just give them a minute.
Yeah, two people were fighting in here earlier.
I mean, it's probably going to be delayed way more considering the thunderstorm.
man, this frick play on my next video. God damn it.
Gosh, this rain never quits.
Yep. I was going to cancel the road trip I was going to go to.
Where were you headed?
Road trip? Yeah.
Yep. I was going to go all around Blaine County, explore the whole county, you know?
What are you driving?
And record the whole thing with a good camera. Post it on the YouTubers.
Oh yeah, you're one of those people.
Yeah.
I'm more into the gaming section myself.
Yeah, I usually do gaming, road trips, and.
How many subscribers you have?
Decent amount.
What's
a decent amount?
Yeah.
I mean, everyone considers decent differently in their mind.
So how do you consider decent?
Just 200. Just, you know, 200k, that's good enough.
I mean,
that's pretty good.
I only have 239.
I don't have a channel like that.
Pretty good, you should make one, do your live and stuff. For our usual answer it.
I mean, half the time I'm working, I'm live all the time.
Yeah, you can just consider that. Heck, I mean, that's how I make my money. Blaine, I decided to move here to Blaine to see what's up here, you know.
Thinking about just making a run for it.
Not worth it.
You're probably.
Near here, so in here, you know. And there's some damage to my head.
I don't think I caught your guys' names.
Samantha.
My name is Jamie.
I'm Mark.
Yeah, Jamie Shaw.
That's a cool name. Like
Jamie Shaw. Sounds badass.
Better than Samantha Sanders. Oh shit, sorry, muscle spasm.
God damn, I don't want to have to call the cops again today.
I forgot to take my medicine for muscle spasm.
When the cops are here, that takes a hit on my business.
I mean, most likely what's going to happen is me probably spazzing out on the floor. Here's some money to fix your face up, cause you know I punched you pretty badly.
I appreciate that. Do I got any blood on my face?
No.
All right.
I mean, other than a little bruise, they're all good.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. You guys hear about this bank robbery in Palito? Apparently it's going on right now, big standoff.
Yeah, I haven't heard anything about it.
Yikes. I mean, my phone's...
I just got the notification on my Twitter. I followed the Blaine County Firewire. They post a bunch of emergency responses and stuff. Crazy stuff that happens around town.
Yikes. If you were in Baja City or something, oh boy, it would have been way different.
Alright, I turn on the news.
Would you look at that?
Well, it looks like they were wearing all black clothing and masks.
X.
Anybody got a gun?
I got a gun.
I got one. You worried about them coming over here?
I hope they don't come in here.
I mean, if they come in here, we got guns. And...
All three of us?
It's three against God knows how many people.
Hey,
yeah, my firearm's not registered, though. My firearm's not registered.
Mine's a brand new one. I brought it today.
This puppy's been in my family for a while. It's registered to my grandfather.
I wanna hide, it's like having a...
Yeah, owning a bar, kinda have to have a shotgun behind the bar.
Yeah, makes sense.
Did you have to pull it out during the fight?
Do you need me to turn up the heat for you, ma'am?
Sure, I mean, it would be lovely.
Alright, I can do that for you.
Because, heck, I'm from Miami, and we don't really that cold.
Yeah, it gets a little bit cold down here when it gets windy and rainy.
Alright, give that a couple of minutes. This should help.
To be honest, we could use the rain abound here. It's a little dry.
It's a little droughty. Gosh.
Down here.
Nice shot. Well, I gotta go.
That was either from earlier or the previous owner.
Yikes.
Yeah, I'd cover that up. I gotta go. I gotta make work. I'll take my chances with the slippery roads. I'll see you guys.
Alrighty. Have a good one.
Alright.
Make sure to give those bank robbers a handful if they come around here.
Oh, I sure will.
I definitely will grab the... I would whack him with a fucking pole cue.
See.
Hello, paramedic.
How we doing?
Pretty good, how about yourself?
I'm doing pretty good.
What's on your menu?
Let's see, our special today is spaghetti. We have sandwiches, we have... enchiladas, we have quesadillas. What sounds good?
Really? Yeah, everything sounds good.
I give him everything. I'll pay for it.
Yeah, well, it's all on the house.
I appreciate it. Yeah, just give me some spaghetti.
Some spaghetti? All right.
How you doing, ma'am?
Not too bad, just have to delay my road. Because at the time.
No, really? Put an extra piece of.
Alright, here you go, sir.
I'm gonna put an extra piece of garlic bread in there for the friend at the firehouse. He says he didn't want nothing, but I'm gonna give him something anyways.
Alright, give me a minute. All right, here you go, sir. I hope you have a great day. Tell your friends that today only we're doing free food. It's kind of a opening, grand opening special.
Okay, that looks like a possible call. Okay, well, I appreciate it. And there's your $5 tip, by the way.
Alright, thank you very much.
Can I get some coffee?
No problem.
Alright, because I'm getting really sleepy here.
Here you go.
Okay.
I'll make a fresh pot in case you want some more.
Thank you.
Looks like Toe finally came for those vehicles.
Aww. Oh boy, it's still raining. God damn it.
Do you need a ride somewhere?
No, it's good. I got a SUV.
Okay.
You know, it was meant to be a sunny road.
I completely understand.
Heck, you know, I can just record rainy weather.
Yeah, you could.
You know, better if it's a sunrise or a sunset and not rainy.
Well, hopefully it will stop raining soon.
Yep. I'm gonna fall asleep here.
Did you say you're going to fall asleep here?
Probably.
Yeah, that's fine. It's one of those days. I don't really care. I wonder if they caught these bank robbers yet.
Probably did. Either they caught them or they just escaped.
I'm going to be in my mind for a few minutes.
How are you doing today, sir? What do you say, man?
He's in his mind.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, I guess we could have a smoke back here while we're waiting.
Alrighty.
He's back in his mind.
Hello, sir. We were just looking.
Oh, yeah. How may I help you guys?
Yeah, is that a free food deal still going on?
Yeah, it's going on all day.
Yeah, one of my friends, actually, I found this in the parking lot. Hold on, let me get this for you.
What can I get you to eat?
I found this crumpled 69 bill in the parking lot. I don't know if it has anything to do, but I just found it in your parking lot.
Yeah, that 69 bill is half off anything.
Half off anything?
So, yeah.
Well, if food's free, then, I mean, can I save this for a later time?
Yes, you can.
Hey, buddy, let me get your attention really quick.
Yes, sir.
Okay, there was just some gunfire up in Polito. Two guys have escaped. They're wearing all black, and they're in a black Bison. So if you see them pull up, lock the door, dial 911. Do not let them in. Do not try and talk to them or engage with them. Just be careful, okay? Just letting you guys know, okay?
Yes, sir.
Are they, like, dangerous or something?
Yes, they're extremely dangerous.
Well, I keep a shot. Worst case scenario, I keep a shotgun behind the bar.
I strongly advise against it. If you have some kind of silent alarm or something, that would be a lot better of an option because there are two of them and they are armed.
I'm waiting on the alarm company to come out and install that.
Okay. Well, just have like a speed dial or something where you can. I can't really talk about it right now, but they, they did some things and stuff, and we went to go try and get them, and they're at large right now. So, anyways, I gotta get back out there and keep looking for them. So, just letting you guys know, be safe and have 911 on speed dial in case they decide to stop by and or whatever if they ever do. I doubt they will, but just so you guys are aware and are prepared. All right,
sir.
All right, thank you. Well, what I was trying to say before we got interrupted there, which is alright. It's always good to have a safety warning. Do y'all have buffalo chicken wraps?
Yes, we do.
I could use a buffalo chicken wrap with some seasoned crinkly fries.
Alright.
Dr. Pepper, if you have some.
Alright, Dr. Pepper. It's going to be $1.62 for Dr. Pepper.
Oh, that's alright.
Alright.
I'll have the same thing if that's alright. I'll come pay up there.
Alrighty.
Here, this is just a tip for y'all. For the very good service, since y'all have a buffalo chicken wraps, you can keep the rest of this change. I gave you a 20.
Yeah, same here. Thanks
All right, I do appreciate it.
Yeah, make sure to treat yourself, man. Business been slow today?
A little bit due to the rain.
Anything?
Hey, you got some interesting. Sorry, go ahead.
Damn, I've been here because of the rain.
I was saying, anything out of the ordinary today or anything like that happened today?
There was a fight earlier.
There was a fight? Well, what happened?
Two idiots decided that they're going to play pool and start fighting about who won.
Well, did the dude steal his money?
I'm not sure. I didn't get into it. They started fighting. I called the police. I don't put up with stuff like that in my bar.
That's fair. That's fair.
Yo, GM, I think you could use this. Let's see. I can lengthen your penis.
Where does it say that at?
On the board.
I can lengthen. Funny.
Oh, shit. I'm good. Just tripped over a stool.
I'm looking forward to this buffalo chicken wrap.
You said you wanted zesty garlic fries?
I just said seasoned fries. It doesn't really matter what they are. It could just be regular seasoning. It don't matter to me.
Alrighty. All right, here you go. Here's your food, guys.
All right, thank you, man.
Everything all right, ma'am?
I'm tired.
Still, you need some more coffee?
Why not? Quality buffalo chicken wrap right there.
Would you like some more coffee?
Yep.
Alright.
Would be lovely.
Here you go.
Thank you. Here you go.
What's this for?
I don't know, for letting me.
Well, that's mighty nice of you, but it's not. You don't have to do that.
But, you know,
do I have an ATM in here by chance?
I think they put the ATM outside. I'm not sure.
Outside? Okay. I don't think there's an ATM outside. I don't see one. It's wet outside too, so.
I'll have to
put. There's only a payphone.
How much do you need? I can do cash back.
Oh no, it's okay. I needed to withdraw.
Oh yeah, I can do cash. I can do cash. I can do withdrawals.
That's all right. See what I want,
ma'am.
See what I can play.
I implore you to keep your money, ma'am.
What was that?
I implore you to keep your money.
No, please keep it.
All right.
Hey, man, how often are you open?
I'm going to try to be open every day.
Hey, that's what I like to hear. That's what I like to hear. Appreciate the new business and stuff around here. It's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
Are you okay over there?
She's just tired. She's been here for a while trying to stay out of the rain.
Oh, I get it. Where are you going, Mark? Do you have a nice night?
All right, man. You have a good one.
You have a nice day, sir.
Have a good one. See you next time. Well, it looks like the sun's trying to pop through the clouds out there. Maybe this rain will stop soon.
Yeah, okay.
If you're too tired, I can give you a ride to your house.
Technically, everything I got is in the van, SUV, but...
Ah.
I'm probably too tired to do anything at this point.
I just look at the checklist on my phone. Oh, shit.
You just had to be taller than me, didn't you? Sorry, I like my woman shorter than me.
Yeah, you may want to look at the phone. I mean, it's still raining a bit, so I might as well do that.
You want some more food?
Sure, I mean, if you don't mind me putting a GoPro here and recording it all.
I don't care.
Alright, I might just run and grab the GoPro.